Hey guys, it's Ian from Aussie Tech. Yeah, me again. Yes, yet another video. Okay. Well, I'm not sure. You might have seen I've done drone videos in the past, and I've had a Mavic Pro and a Phantom 4 Pro. Both of those I've actually sold, and now I just have my DJI Air, Mavic Air. Actually, this used to be Dan's Tube's Mavic Air, but I bought it off him. Really good. Now, one thing that a lot of people do complain about with this is the noise. It's pretty high-pitched little noise. And I don't mind it too much, but apparently a lot of people don't like the sound. And it is a little bit high-pitched. So what I've done is I've got in contact with this company, Airscrew, Master Airscrew, and they've sent me these low noise stealth blades for the Mavic Air. So we're gonna chuck these onto the Mavic Air and do some tests. I'm gonna just go out in the backyard and just do a little bit of a noise test, and then I'm gonna take it out and just see how well it flies, if there's any difference of how it flies with these compared to. Let's open up this. So you got that, you get really nice with the blades and a nice little pouch. I like that, with their own branding. You get some stickers. I love stickers. I'll be able to put them up somewhere. So I've got some stickers and a little manual that... Sorry, but no one reads the manuals. Anyway, let's check these out to see how well they go on the air. So I'm going to go and take it out. I'm going to take it off with the original blades on. Then we'll put these new blades on and see what it sounds like then. Say, I'm actually really impressed that the sound difference is actually more noticeable than I thought. It's definitely a lower pitch sound, which you have just heard. Let me know what you think. So what I'm going to do now is take this out and see how it flies, if it flies any different to when I've got the normal blades on. And if it does, you know, this company could be on a winner. And DJI, why aren't you doing it? These guys, link down below to their product and where to buy it from, because so far I'm really impressed. So let's check it out, see how well it flies. I just took it out for flight and it flies really well, the props, the low noise ones. Definitely worth checking out. Again, link down below to the product. Definitely check it out. And if you've got a Mavic Air, these blades I think almost a must have, because
they definitely are quieter, a lower noise, and not nearly as buzzy as the originals. So check them out. Link down below. Anyway, I'm Ian. This is Audio Tech. Catch you guys all later. Bye.